How was your shoot today?
Hot. This is the hottest acting I ever did. And that's what makes good films.
The conflict, please.
Strict, risky acting.
Gary, I need you here. Of course, too.
Right, people will be walking out of the movie. Two, three, four. Shake them out, shake them.
Down here. Hey, Pump. You ready?
Yeah.
Your pistol. Ready?
Fucking bastards.
Come in, buddy, come in this way.
Hey, fucking.
Hey, watch out, Tony.
Take this. A little bit of water, heat it up, and start bubbling.
Like, so much better than what I could ever cook for him, you know? Hey, my hot water's out. You mind if I just use your bathroom just to freshen up for him?
Your hot water's out?
Yeah.
We're nothing but a towel tied to my arm?
The stretching part is just...
No, really,
do you feel comfortable with that?
No, he doesn't.
I do. I have
sure?
to.
Sure? No, you don't have to, Paul. Do you feel comfortable with that?
Well, not 100%, but I'm going to do it.
Bring yourself somewhere in your life where you had a sweetheart, somebody that you really loved, that you wanted to get with, or that you was attracted to, that you just wanted, like, you know, jump her bones or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Try and bring yourself back to that. And that person is going to be Helen. Mm.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't know if I can bring that feeling back.
It's low and fierce. All right? You got it. And this is real.
This movie making that the finest, man. Street pressure, what's the deal? Lead on skills.
Action. Okay, lower.
Yeah,
lower. Let's go. Fuck that! Go!
Hope you got what you wanted.
No, he's not saying none either.
We can chill. What are we doing today?
We're just shooting the...
Now yeah, what do I do?
We're shooting the cover for the DVD cover.
Big dog, let's go. Nightcrawler, tell him what you got. No matter what, one strike in life. One strike in life. One strike in life.
Hello?
Okay, we're good. We're good.
The times that I've been here, I laughed and, you know, gave my advice. And
so capable of doing everything all on your own.
I don't know what the heck he saw in you.
Thanks. That's very nice. Very nice.
What do I do?
She's sick of waiting to disregard. She finally had enough. Plus her love is buzzed, perfect time to give up. But you must understand, damn, she only has someone to hug. She would never turn to where her husband once loved. Start taking bets.
He came in the door.
Right.
All I want to do is put my gun there, but right. He didn't hear me. Right. I told him. I'm gently put it there. Okay. He comes barging in.
Okay.
Alright,
it's rolling. I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy. I was having too much fun.
First time?
If the scene is running as if you're just straight jumping out of the window,
mm-hmm.
You can't land there.
Mm-hmm.
If you land there, that's an actual drop.
Valerie. that we know and this regret are not accustomed to. Once was the ride when we were at our height, waiting for you like in
I had a man,
every moment we get snagged.
You try to go for Friday and you'll be like, how about tomorrow?
And what are you doing with these?
Hey! What the fuck was that about? Don't you touch my shit!
You come in our house!
Wedding ceremony in the prison. And I guess it'll probably be the easiest scene in the whole thing because it's such a happy scene and I'm in for a lot of heartbreak from now on in the film.
I don't understand. Why do I stress the man when there's so many real things at hand? We could have never had it all. We had to hit a wall. So this is inevitable withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you, that perspective for shit.
Right.
He almost shot me. I had to kill him.
Right. I need to do
10
push-ups.
You bet.
220.
Yeah, 20.
Yeah, 20.
You
know what?
Yeah,
I
got
No, this is more important. I have to miss some things. You have to sacrifice.
I just dropped it off my paper, and you saw me. Liked how I looked, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, I saw you.
Yes.
So we are here.
Ready? Quiet on the set.
Yeah.
I was just kidding.
Rock, that's when you shoot this here,
mm-hmm.
and then you shoot that going from here to here,
mm-hmm.
and you shoot him from here to here, and then he walks out.
Have you done the acting before?
Yeah, I was in a play.
Scratched. Stop complaining. You're an actor.
Hey, actors have their priorities.
But this is the first one outside of high school.
Okay. So how you find your day went?
Pretty good. It's exciting. It's not as tiresome as I thought it would be, so this is kind of cool. And exciting. Nice to meet you. This is cool.
For you, I was a flame.
Jacob, go down there with him.
Love is a losing game. Five-story fire as you came.
I
want
to hear you whimpering.
Love.
Take a seat. I'll get you a chair.
Is a losing hand more than I could stand? Love is.
Do not say any of the scripted lines. None of them.
Angela, is there any way possible to put those two month signs over?
Oh, that was just about to say that.
Alright, it's a wrap, guys. It's beautiful. Everybody say peace to the camera.
Bye.
Peace!
By the time we hooked up, it's been. How many days?
I don't know.
About 1,200.
It's a wrap.
I'm the star.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap. It's a wrap.
Over a few tiles and laughed at by the gods.
You got it?